So as this gets worse and worse, it's a good time to head for the record book.
Ryan
most runs scored McMahon. In the first inning in National League history. You have to go all the way back to 1894. Ready for this one? The Boston Bean Eaters, 16 first inning runs. So we're getting perilously close.